set.
And George has now made up the seconds on all outside
him. Watson did that compensator on the
far side. As a marathoner, George showing some sprinting capabilities here.
Get the compensator in the straightaway.
And this is Josh George with a fairly uncontested win here in heat number one.
Josh George, one of our phenomenal Paralympic athletes, crossed the line.
This is Iowa location second. George going 48-60 for the win, 50-57 for Aguilar, and Zach Abbott is third at 53-59. And that 48-60 in the prelims, an America's record for Josh George.